and how we are spending the money we currently have. I'm a full believer that we can still be fiscally conservative in our education department.
Thank you.